wonderful Cascade County. Glad to have you all here this morning. Let's open in prayer. Father God, it is humbling to be able to speak to the Creator of the universe. We praise you and thank you that you've made yourself and connection, family ties to yourself possible through the work of your Son Jesus Christ on the cross. We just praise you and thank you for inviting us in and making our invitation based on His work, not ours. We just praise you and thank you this morning and ask you to bless every heart that's here and every family that's represented by every heart that's here. Lord, we just ask you that you be glorified this morning in our words, as David brings the word, in our fellowship and in our praise and worship. May Jesus' name be lifted high in our hearts and minds and in our life and in our world, in Jesus' name. Amen. Let's all stand and sing. Thank you. seated. This is the first Sunday of 2019, and as such, we're going to be sharing communion later in the service. But with that in mind, we want to sing this next song, At the Cross. It's kind of a meditation on all that Jesus did, which, if you think about it, I don't want to digress too much, but this world seems to think that the good news is that there's nothing to worry about. And the good news is that there's something to take care of the fact that there's a lot to worry about. All that was done on the cross was done because of all that I can't do for myself. And that's bad news. If you don't know the bad news, that you've sinned against a holy God and that he requires perfection, if you don't know that, I don't understand how you get the good news. But the good news is really, really good. Because the bad news is really, really bad. But it's all based on Jesus and his work on the cross. And that's a joyous thing for someone who's walked into it. And it seems to be a point of contention between me and the enemy to try and make me doubt, get my eyes off of it, you know, all that. And when I come back around to when Jesus said, it is finished, and I guess the Greek is it's actually an accounting term, paid in full, cash register rung, done. That's awesome. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Well, we want to sing about the cross, to thank God for the cross, and then just prepare our hearts to receive from the Word this morning. Amen.
You say
Good morning, everybody. If you have your bulletins, go ahead and open them up, and we'll go through the announcements that we have here. First of all, it's a little bit too loud or something. Hello, hello. Okay, first.